That you used to go up on Mulholland Drive and park
every night
and visualize seeing yourself as.
Yeah, I would visualize.
This is when you were broke and poor.
You know, right, having directors interested in me and people that I respected saying, you know, I like your work or whatever that is. And I would visualize things coming to me that I wanted or whatever. Drive home and think, well, I do have these things. They're out there. I just don't have a hold of them yet, but they're out there. I wrote myself a check for $10 million for acting services rendered, and I gave myself 5 years, or 3 years, maybe. And I dated it Thanksgiving 1995. Just before Thanksgiving 1995, I found out that I was going to